This is going to be box number two, 2014-15 National Treasures box break number two, or dose. Very fluent in Spanish. And 10:14 Eastern Standard Time, here's everybody up in it. Big Dog A. Miller back up at the top. There he is, Mr. Jordan, Billy D, Green Gold. Come on, 101, Stevie F. I'm telling you, listen, it's just about the hits. That's what it's really about. Wait, AD, are you selling your 9-5? Contenders luck? All right, here's box number two, NT. It's brand new, hot on the streets. Remember, guys, for new products, if you guys are trying to sell your card, you guys can send me a message and be like, hey, Brian, I'm trying to sell it. You know, can I get a scan? I will do my absolute best to get it to you guys. But just remember that the shipping times are still the same. So, but I do my absolute best to try and get those to you guys if you need them. So I want to sleep in this box tonight. A little white fluffy pillow in there. Come on. All right, so here we go, NT. Who's going to hit the first logo man? That's the big question. Another one of one. Dude, two of the thickest cards I've ever seen. Oh, boy. And a 101 up at the top. Let's just get weird. All right, for the Pacers, you got Lewis Scola, and that'll be 1 out of 25. I like that hair, player. Just let it flow. Feathered and lethal. So going to the Pacers, who's got him? That'll be Mark R. And then? You got, what is this? Tygo Splitter? Dude, tell me, that name isn't awesome. So, regardless, it's going to the Spurs. Who's got the Spurs? That'd be Ryan R. I'm pretty sure one of those cards has an actual basketball in it. Fully inflated. Just saying. All right, so nice little 101 going to the Spurs. That'd be Ryan R. Then you got Mario Chalmers, 23 out of 99, going to Miami. Welcome to Miami. CB, 21. Come on, man. Mr. Clean rolling around in here, too. If you guys are here, did case 3, box number 1, sell out yet? If it hasn't, go get a spot. This is just getting ridiculous already. But you guys can still grab Certified Football. What's up there? Here's Patrick Ewing, 49 out of 99. Everything is thick stock, looking good. Tiago, sorry, thanks. HB, I love it. Says going to the Knicks. There he is. Give me any LeBron. I'm gonna take it, and it's like an almost like an all day ticket. So 83 out of 99 dual jersey LeBronius. I feel like we could do another NT if you guys really wanted to jump up on it. I'm okay with it. I'm not mad about anything. Little LeBronius going to green and gold 808. Remember, guys, we got a BGS going out too. In, I think, like 11 days, it's going out. So, just saying. Then you got a Kevin Martin. Signature, 17 out of 25, going to those Timberwolves. That's going to be Big Dog 808. Getting his paws up on it. See Blust running around. What's up, player? All right, I'll put up another box of NT for you guys. Don't you worry about it. So, Kevin Martin. Then you got Tom Chambers. 52 out of 75 going to Phoenix. All right, good. All right, little Phoenix, that's Tubbs JJB. Good to see you back, bub. So, Tom Chambers. Signature materials. 52 out of 75. By the way, guys, I literally am running out of National Treasures. Like, I wouldn't wait and be like, oh, yeah, well, we'll see you, like, in a week. It's going to be gone. I promise you that. All right, first of these big weirdo hits is going to be Dave Cowens. 23 out of 49 going to the Celtics. And there is, a weird little belt buckle in there that I like. It actually moves around. See? What's going on there? Why is it moving around so much? Going to the Celtics. That's HB Collections. Get yourself a Dave Cowens. Come on. And then, how about the Greek Freak? 42 out of 49. Going to those Bucks. A. Miller, go blue. Can I get some focus? What is going on here? Amateur hour. Thank you. So, Logo Man signatures. A. Miller, go blue, 42 out of 49. Go on, brother. It wouldn't be a party unless this dude showed up, right? I feel like it's kind of like, it's almost like every time we open up some NBA stuff, it's just, you know.
Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? That stunt is a habit, beat like me. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a beat like me? Hey, ever seen a Chevy with a beat like me? Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? That stunt is a habit, put it in the air. That stunt is a habit, put it in the air. That stunt is a habit, put it in the air. Hey, ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly door? That stunt is a habit.
I got a chip in my engine, 26 inch rim. Got fade away money. Ballin' out the gym, got my old school bumpin'. If wheel on my kind, thinking the fuck out your mother, yes, I had my dollars on my pinky hand.
Give me a little Chef Curry. Give me a little Chef Colossal Jersey Signature Prime, Steph Curry. There it is. That's gonna be sick. Billy D 13. Come on, man. Where's the checklist at? Can I get a checklist? Where are we at? So, really nice hit going to Golden State. Very, dude, that's a perfect way. Hey, if you didn't think these